Brittany Ubar. Welcome to The Nooner, presented by the Village Poorhouse. A good place to watch Pedro Martinez likely throwing a no-hitter against the Mets later this season. When Pedro was placed on the disabled list yesterday, many assumed that he had signed with the Mets. But no, Petey is a Philly. And despite signing with their division rivals, Pedro harbors no ill will towards the Mets.
I can't hide love, and I have love for those people.
Be careful, Petey. These guys didn't hide their love, and now they're unemployed. Wow, they all have the same tailor. Speaking of hiding love, former New Jersey Nets star, current San Antonio Spur, and future singles bar patron Richard Jefferson bailed on his wedding at the 11th hour, even after many of his guests arrived Saturday at the swank Mandarin Oriental in New York for the $2 million wedding that never happened. Sources say that RJ realized that as an NBA basketball star, he shouldn't get married because he's rich, famous, and can still get a whole lot of hot ass. In an interview with the New York Post, Jefferson insisted a rumor he's gay had nothing to do with the breakup. "I'm not gay," he said. "That couldn't be any further from the truth. I have nothing to hide."
I can't hide love.
Hey, Pedro, get out of here. This isn't about you. Jefferson said he will prove he's not gay New York style by holding a press conference to announce it and dyeing his bald head blonde. By the way, on their planned London honeymoon, the couple had tickets to one of Michael Jackson's comeback concerts. Damn, when shit falls apart, it really falls apart. Blue Jays ace Roy Halladay is reportedly on the market, and for the Yankees to lock up the dock, they could have to take on the bloated salary of a Blue Jays outfielder like Vernon Wells or Alex Rios. And there's just absolutely no precedent for the Yankees ever overpaying anybody at any point ever. No, I'm being totally serious. Kei Ogawa is totally worth $20 million. Oh yeah, because sarcasm and snark are totally different. Just get out of here. The Mets start their second half of their season tonight against the Braves in Atlanta. Oliver Perez will take the ball, but then hurl it widely to the Turner Field backstop and be replaced by Elmer Descens. Finally, reports have surfaced that both David Lee and Nate Robinson could consider playing in Greece next season. In a related story, Eddie Curry could consider slathering himself in Greece next season. All right, I'm done. I don't really have anything clever to say to wrap up today's show. I guess I'll just say see you tomorrow.